As they say, there is everything in this world, for good things to the worst things likewise happen in the world of plants. Most of us agree that our house needs something green, the same as it says wild green is better. Even many would like to have their home as a rainforest. Please read this carefully. My son died because he put a piece of leaf in his mouth and tongue and these swelled to suffocate. This plant is very common in many homes and offices. It is deadly poisonous and dangerous, to the point of killing a child in 1 minute and an adult in 15 minutes. If you touch it by chance, you should never bring your fingers to your eyes, as this could cause permanent blindness. Warn your friends and family. Thus began a chain to share information to protect all people from this plant that could cost you life. It all started when the little Esteban, 5 years old, playing, noticed child to his mother that he felt bad, and she thought it was just indigestion or fatigue of these common. But he began to worry when he noticed that his son was beginning to have a strange color on his skin and great difficulty in breathing. He quickly called the ambulance, which transferred him to hospital where he was admitted poisoning emergency. No one knew what was really happening, were moments of great distress. After half hour later, the doctor left the room where was little to inform his mother who had died and that as much as possible is that poisoning was something I had eaten. She was in shock, had no idea she could have eaten. For this reason, he requested and ordered a blood test and the results revealed a large dose of a chemical called calcium oxalate. The chemical is found in a plant known as Diefenbaker, or better known in countries of Latin America as amanita, which is very common thing in our own them. People who have it indoors since it has great resistance, hardness to be in the shade without the need for sunlight, either at home or in offices, but one should be especially careful, especially with children, by its high rate of poisoning if it is to be consumed. Data from 2006 in the United States, which registered 64,250 cases of poisoning with plants, of which 75% were children under 5 years. If someone suffered a poisoning Diefenbaker, the National Library of Medicine of the United States recommends that you clean the mouth with a cold, wet cloth, rinse your eyes if any contact with the plant had, and give to ingest milk. Then consult a care center. What produces this plant is very dangerous for life because it causes death. Do not forget to share so that everyone will know about this plant and the dangers they can cause. Fact check. The plant shown in the photograph that comes with this warning email is a Diefenbachia, a very popular indoor pot plant. If the leaves of Diefenbachia are ingested by humans or animals, poisoning can indeed occur. However, this warning message significantly exaggerates the severity of Diefenbachia poisoning. Deaths from Diefenbachia poisoning can occur, but are very rare. Most human poisoning cases result in relatively minor symptoms and the victim makes a full recovery. But nevertheless, this plant certainly can cause harm. So please spread this message as much as possible.